I was going to play as someone, but now I've decided to go against that and play as someone else.
Why? Oh, I know who you were going to play as, weren't you? Fuck, whatever. Whatever.
Back from the void! No, we're fighting.
No, it's okay if you want to. Okay. If you want to.
No, I'll go back to what I was going to play as.
No, seriously, if you want to play as Kevin Braha.
Where is he? There he is. I don't think I've shown you this outfit before.
Are you sleeping? Yeah, shut up to my brain. What if the past tense of William Shakespeare was would I was shook-speared?
That's retarded.
I know.
Alright, so this is now. So normally, now gun Nick. This is now gun knight. Yes. When he's a knight, this is what he wore. Okay, so remember in Black Ops. Okay, so this character is based off my character that I played as in Black Ops 3, where they had a nail gun in there, nail gun Nick. The character that I played as was the guy that he had a Templar outfit. So that's why he's got a knight outfit now.
Mm-hmm.
Because the character that I played as had a knight outfit, so this is the best I could do. I'll probably get rid of him and get something else, but for the time being, this is going to be a second attire.
Yeah. Yeah. I love this. Yeah, of course I can paint this ceiling. Michelangelo scoffed to himself. Gonna paint a bunch of dudes with their dicks out on it though.
Yeah.
Oh shit!
Why are you being a dick?
Just listen to what's coming to Netflix in Australia next month. The next season of A Series of Unfortunate Events. Titans Season 1.
Oh, so he's got Netflix.
Yeah. Apparently Ghostbusters. Apparently all the Harry Potters are coming as well. Scott Pilgrim vs. the World! Yes! Imagine if Mergen switched from pounds to kilograms overnight. There would be mass confusion.
Oh, I'm gonna kill myself. Every year goes by, never ending change and die. Start to miss the one that got the closest to me. Is this what I wanted to turn into? You don't have to stay and wonder who I become.
I'm the story of the world. I've been asked to finish it before tomorrow as well. Oh, fuck. I'm the story of the one you. Okay, so it's cute when my cousin says she and her husband are trying for a baby to get a family together, but somehow not acceptable when I tell everyone at dinner that I'm fucking a lot, so sick of these double standards.
Jesus.
We opened at 11 this morning. I watched an old man literally pry the fucking sliding doors open at 10:43 and stand there just staring into the empty store. And my coworker and I were like, "Sir, for the love of fuck."
From Perth, Western Australia, mate.
Oh yeah.
I always have to watch the entrance. It's fucking amazing. I wish you could see his teeth. We request, but I wish you could see his teeth. Okay, so I need to explain something really quickly. I might have already explained it before, but I'm going to explain it again. Yeah. So the two different Wednesday outfits that I have, they're actually two different characters. Like, they're not the same person. They're both for Wednesday, but they do different things. So the first outfit is just a murderer. He kills on Wednesdays. He makes sure when the bodies are discovered on Wednesdays. And he only ever gets discovered on Wednesdays. What an obsession with the day Wednesday. This guy is named Wednesday. He also kills on Wednesdays. And he was caught on Wednesday. But he actually, he's a cannibal. And he actually sharpens his teeth. That's why I'll burst this one, but I usually play as the other one. That's why he's got the face mask on as well. Yeah, so if you get, so that's one of the other stipulations, if he pins you, he eats you, so,
well,
yeah.
And we're now underway with this huge tag team match.
Now come night! Yeah. So I like my bourgeois, bitch! Get Templar, son.
There's a thing I'm reading, it's like a comic thing. I think it's taken from an actual comic, and it's Deadpool. It goes, "I remember the Alamo, the Bee Gees, the difference between a natural and modified 20, and a whole bunch of quotes from the Golden Girls, and that 4chan is where 4chan is where the devil makes potty."
Uh-huh.
You've got this.
Yes, I do. Alright, here we go.
Here we go.
Get taught, kid, bitch, motherfucker. Woo! Now. I'm gonna teach you a Golden Girl lesson.
Showing no signs of defense here, guys. Absolutely helpless.
Get the fuck out my ring, bitch.
Fucking hell.
Now, you. Did you see me turn around?
Yeah.
Tag team history was made when the first ever SmackDown Tag Team Champions were crowned.
I think it's safe to say we got this one.
2016. The unlikely
you hope.
Later, I hope. I'm a fucking legend in this sport, man.
In the finals, Rhino and Slater took on the Usos to see which team would be the inaugural tag team champions. There was a lot on the line in the tag team tournament finals. The Usos wanted to add another tag team title reign to the
right. Watch this. Oh, lucky bitch.
Looks like the second time's
gonna be the charm. No, sir. Not today.
Careful of your
You watching this one?
Yep.
You watching this one?
Holy shit.
This one is over. That's how a superstar takes advantage of their ring position. It's a high ring IQ.
I'm gonna try this one again.
Oh, he tried it too.
Yeah, doesn't get a fucking chance. This is nailed on the neck, mate. He doesn't fuck around. Sorry, now that I'm not.
In a tag team match and has endured heavy amounts of punishment, they must find.
find a way now, back to their corner to tag. Now that got those shoulders on the mat. Give him a chance, shall we?
It might have taken too long.
Yeah.
Oh, he's got Kip up shit.
I'm waiting for Kip. Come on, easy. The minute he uses it, he's getting fucking done. Tag team's ability to be successful is their ability to endure punishment and make their way to their partner when they need to tag out. I got it. Don't worry.
I reckon if you... Oh, shit. Alright, yeah, you need to tag me in then. Maybe. You got a fair amount of reversals. Oh, what the fuck? He barely hit you.
Oh, wow, okay. This guy's a lot better than the other guy. Oh, fuck.
Oh, no, I've done it.
Oh, nice. Oh, Jesus.
Worth it.
I can't believe Nox is defending me. What a weird thing to happen.
Why? Why is that weird? It's not like you're Kevin Braha or anything. Or Marcus Wilson. I kind of don't think you'd beat him even if you lay in the finisher here. You might, I don't know. Oh, shit.
Fuck.
Yeah, I think it's time to tag me in. Oh.
What are you doing? Oh, no!
I'll come in if you
can. That's his signature. That was simply amazing. Oh, that's his finisher.
Is it?
Yes.
Shit.
Yes, it's his finisher. Is that it? Is it over? Oh, I'm so hurt. Oh my god. Shoulders up. It's
coming now. Suplex. Nice. Get fucked.
That was a fucking wild swing. That was fucking fantastic. Oh, where? He didn't see that one coming.
Nah, because I'm that fucking good, mate. There we go. Back out.
Alright.
Yeah, come on. Put him in the corner. Tag me in.
Alright, he's got Nail Gun Nick. Nail Gun Knight Nick needs another nap. Tag.
Tag team maneuver on the horizon. Fuck yeah. Keep your eye on this one. Oh, shit.
Shit.
Get fuck off me. I don't know what you... Oh, fuck. What? Get out. How do I lift him up on the top rope? Is it just X?
Analog up. Stick up. Very familiar with one another.
In June of 2017, the teams met in a 2 out of 3 falls bout on Monday Night Raw. The most important fall in a 2 out of 3 falls contest. Yeah! I reckon that should be a signature, I think, eh?
Oh, fucking hell. Saw the Hardy Boys go at it with Cesaro
and Sheamus. Get fucked.
Now that's what I call making a... What is your signatures that you have now? One's a spear. What's the other one?
Yeah, punt kick. He just reversed both my fucking moves. Are you fucking for real, cunt?
It's alright, just keep chipping away these reversals.
Oh my god!
Fucking hell.
Alright, now back onto you. Get fucked.
Oh no.
Oh fuck, come on. Ref. Ref. Yeah, you did. Why did you come in? Like, I had that. Oh. I was expecting an elimination. Hey, you're locked over somebody else.
Take the jump, boy!
Do it. Hold on. Who we got that's good that works for this? You know what? That works. Yeah.
Hey!
Hey.